In a meeting attended by residents from 8 villages led by Noah Musisi Sekabembe, the Buikwe sub-county chairperson, residents revealed that Umeme officials ask money from them even before they give them the required services. Residents added that Umeme workers are always rude to them.
Naye echo ngendo okusasula yonga bategeezeza nti baagasaze sente zange ezo nazifuna oba musobola okuzimpa bu units.
According to residents, charges for acquiring electricity are too high. Each person is charged between 730,000 shillings to 2,700,000, adding that it is too much for them to afford. They petitioned the Buikwe Area Member of Parliament, Dr. Lulume Vaiga, to intervene in this matter.
Tuino sasule mtuwaro kumi, simanyi certificate, simanyi waya ringi, netuji wayo, netulina, nematu gamba, simanyi save ya agenda kuja, batulete la masanyala zorofe, tuliba chikondo, neenge mtuwale chinana tejari ko chikondo, nematu gamba jatuwa zena. Tuga ino kutayo mofiso mwaka angaguwe deko.
Ivan Collins Bandehe, the operations manager of Umeme Lugazi branch, confirmed that many people asked for electricity connection, but they have not yet been connected due to the change in the connection policy by the government. He urged residents to always ask for identification numbers from Umeme staff before they acquire services from them to help them identify those who do not perform their duties to expectations.
Our staff come to your premises, let them introduce themselves. And when they introduce themselves, for whatever they do, if they are interfacing with the meter, they have to introduce themselves, let you know what they are going to do, and then they have a documentation.
Bandehe promised to talk to his staff on customer relations at their offices to stop their rude behaviors. He asked the public never to pay cash to any of their staff, but instead deposit the money in the banks or use PayWaze and mobile money system.
All payments, when it's 100 shillings and you pay it, it has to be in the bank. Either in the bank or the different payment channels that we have. So, as you remember, we don't receive cash. All cash goes to the bank.
According to Jimmy Kanabi, the Buikwe district chairperson, the meeting aimed at extending service delivery to the locals in Buikwe. Kanabi expressed his dissatisfaction on the issue of power shortage, high tariffs and double payments, as well as soliciting money from the public by Umeme officials.
We have engaged with the Umeme department and the National Water Department, even all sector departments, agriculture department, fisheries, even parish model, so that people can get to interact with these technical officers and even the other organizations like Umeme and the National Water.
Kanabi also revealed that the parish development model is not functioning well in the area because many people lack knowledge and need more sensitization on the program.
Need to advocate more when it comes to PDM because people, they are totally green on what is going on. They are just a few individuals who can explain the entire process of PDM.
Dr. Lulume Baiga, the Buikwe South Member of Parliament, revealed that power shortage in the district will be curbed. He added that they have engaged the Ministry of Energy officials together with the Prime Minister, Robin Anabanja, who instructed the Minister for Energy to connect all villages in Buikwe to the national grid.
To follow this religiously, to ensure that the electrification program expeditiously handles this matter, to see to it that all the villages benefit from this initiative.
Many people are not yet connected even though they have paid and fulfilled all the requirements. The meeting was between residents, area leaders, civil servants, Umeme stakeholders and staff from National Water and Sewerage Corporation. Report compiled by Emmanuel Walukusa for the news.